why was it so important to obtain your PMP certification? You're even Agile. You have your Agile certification as well. So those are two really amazing, you know, certifications that complements the project management industry. So what made you get those certifications?
Yeah, you know, originally my plan for myself, because probably like most project managers, we have a plan for ourselves. That's just part of our nature. It's just natural, right? That's what makes us so good at our job. I explored going the route of acquiring my MBA.
Okay.
And it was something that I just thought out of college I was going to do. Mm-hmm. But then once I got into project management, mm-hmm. I felt like a PMP and then a few years later getting the ACP was going to be more applicable to what I was doing at the time. I'm certainly not against MBAs, but for what I was doing at the time, it was something that I felt like getting my PMP is going to show that I know what I'm talking about, right? It's also going to ensure that I have the skill set to move across different industries, because honestly, I didn't want to stay in the aerospace IT world. It's an older world. And it's just like, I wanted something different long-term for myself. So I felt like getting my PMP would be able to showcase, have that on my resume so I can showcase when I'm going to these different industries, hey, regardless of industry, I can do this. And then the ACP was really more so speaking towards the Agile side of things, because I found that at least when I got my PMP, I think it was in 2016, a lot of the words and just the verbiage in the PMBOK guide is the waterfall methodology. And a lot of software projects, if not all of the ones I've been on, use the Agile methodology. So it's it's not a completely different way of thinking. I think it's still helpful to have the PMP knowledge. But having the ACP on top of that certainly helped me to have a better understanding and a shift in mindset towards what I was seeing on a day-to-day basis.
And I bet it made you even more well-rounded too. Because you have those, both those perspectives, you could speak that language on both sides, and you know, those worlds do marry, but they are different. So I think that was smart. I think that's also because, you know, people think of a lot of different type of certifications. There's a lot of certifications that will complement the a project manager in their career, but then the again, it's like, what's the reason for, you know, what do you want to use the different certifications for? And then there's different ways like that too, where it could just make you well-rounded to have both, not either or. So
yeah,
I like that. I like that. So with that,